तो भाभी योगा स्टूडियो में
something, maybe it was like there's not a lot of women here and that.